I got my first binder.
So maybe we shouldn't just park here.
What the hell is this?
What?
Testing potential period products for trans men. PT2. 50 mLs already added, still dry. 10 more mLs. Total 60 mLs.
Listen to me now.
Still dry. 10 more mLs. Total 70 mLs.
Listen to me now.
Leakage at 70 mLs.
I got my first binder. Here's before. And after, I feel so euphoric. Formal wear? Sweaters.
Have you seen the state of her body? If I beat it, I ain't wearing a Johnny. Adiola, I wanna roll with a geezer. Is it me or the lifestyle, sweetheart? Actually, I don't give a shit. I'm a rapper, I might as well live in it. You smoke up in my hotel, billing it. You can do what you like, darling, hardly don't give it a f-
With you in a way I can't believe. When you wipe your tears, do you wipe them just for me? Do you wipe them just for me? I'm pleading on my knees.
Alabama, Arkansas, I do love my bottom part, not the way I do love you. Well, holy moly, me oh my, you're the apple of my eye. Girl, I've never loved one like you.
I've spent all of the love I saved. A losing game, small town boy in a big arcade. I got addicted to a losing game.
Well, Alabama, Arkansas, I do love my. But not the way I do love you. Oh, holy moly, me oh my, you're the apple of my eye. Girl, I've never loved one like you.
I got my first binder, and it legit fits me perfectly.
So, I'm a trans guy, and I get asked pretty frequently what is in my pants. Today,
I'm gonna show you. I'm just kidding. Kind of. Today, I got a package in the mail from a brand called Paxies, and they make packing underwear for trans people, and I'm so excited to open it. So stick around. I got a package for my packet. No, but for real, look how cute this is. These guys were nice enough to send me two pairs of underwear to test out. This is the first pair, just plain pair of gray underwear, can't go wrong with. And I love the second pair, striped, super cute. Look what is printed on the inside of the underwear. This is so cute. I love this company. Each pair comes with a little foam insert so that it acts as a packer for your underwear to help relieve bottom dysphoria. They slip in this little pouch on the back and has a little button. You can take it out so when you wash them, you don't ruin the foam packer. Stick around for part two. I'm gonna show you what they look like.
This is what I used to bind. It's called trans tape. This is what it looks like. It's more comfortable and more discreet than a binder is. It's waterproof, so you can swim or shower in it. It can be worn for up to 5 days. It comes in small, medium, large, light beige, dark beige, or brown. And it's only around $15 a roll. Each roll lasts like 2 months.